Okay. Yeah, we'll just try not to get eddied out. It's a big thing. Cut the corners where you can, but try not to get eddied out. Yeah, perfect. Well, good enough. Yee-hoo! Yeah, here we are. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah. Slow down and pivot your boat around. So crash your paddle over rocks and things and make sure the nose is going. Don't need power. Just make sure your nose is pointing. This is Shredder. You'll go straight down there, straight middle, and then you've got Washing Machine after that, which is the right side of the river, but you'll see you have to do a big zigzag S-bend. So all the water's going there, though. All the water's going there. It should be kind of self-explanatory. It's just a very small gap, and I don't think I'd fit. Well, you get close to a rock wall coming out, and it's like skims your head, and I don't trust my boat to push myself away. And yeah, you'll swim, yeah. Oh yeah, you could, if I could roll, which I can't. So I should do it basically. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, well, indeed. Try get a video of you if I can. Follow this guy if you want to go. I'm portaging. The second part, you'll get stuck. You'll get stuck, yeah. That's positive. That's positive. Watch your rudder, watch your rudder. Whoop. It's a good spot. It's a good put in. It's a good put in here. Yeah, come here. Much action in the shoot today for you guys. How many people are doing it? Like half and half? 50-50, yeah, okay. Everybody calling me a softie because I'm a portage. Smarty, that's what I call it.